Please stand. Who gives this woman to this man? All right, please sit. George and Carrie, I know that you both are believers and have faith in God. By your faith, it is believed that God has a plan and everything happens for a reason. So tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll realize what everybody in this room knows. What freaking took you so long? I was able, like many of you, to witness the development of your partnership that started in the midst of dark and ugliness created by others who didn't understand your love. Yet your love prevailed. I witnessed the turmoil that battered at the doors of your partnership as chaos perused your lives with the unknown. Yet your love prevailed. I witnessed the support for each other as you both created a new start and a more promising future together because your love prevailed. I witnessed the fear of loss that rocked your lives, appreciation of how precious life is, and your love prevailed. Today, I'm so honored to be able to witness God's plan finally being executed as you publicly declare each other as your forever person in all avenues, emotional, spiritual, physical, and legal. And in honor of this moment, the wedding party will take a shot at the reception. No, cannot. So we're going to start with the individual vows. So if you face each other. George, you can go first.
Carrie, I, George Espinosa, take you, Carrie Hope, to be my lawful wedded wife from this day forward till God, who was apart, death was apart. I will love you unconditionally. I will love you forever. I will protect you. I will be there for you in good and in bad, in being poor, being rich, in front of all your family and all our friends, and before those who are not here to see us today, your mom and your dad who is here spiritually, I will be here for you forever. I love you. And today is the day that we've always been waiting for. Love you.
I, Carrie, take you, George, to be my husband, to share the good times and the hard times. I humbly give you my hand and my heart as I pledge my faith and love to you. I promise to never lose our spark and to always do the little things that makes you happy. I promise to always make you laugh and to laugh with you. I vow to help you love life, to always hold you with tenderness, and to have the patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed, and to share the silence when they're not, and to live within the warmth of your heart. I will respect and honor you always and in all ways. I take you to be my husband, to have and to hold, in tears and in laughter, in sickness and in health. Oh my God. To love and to cherish from this day forward, just as this ring I give you today is a circle without end. My love for you is eternal. You have my heart now and so forever.
So, vena amoris. It's actually the Latin word for vein of love. So the ancient Egyptians believed that the left ring finger has a vein that connected directly to your heart. And they also believe that placing a diamond on that finger ignites eternal love. So we're gonna do that now. The ring, sir. Do you need me to move? I'm moving. All right. George, place the finger on Carrie's finger. Push him in. There you go. Too much salt you had. All right. With this ring,
I do wed.
Through richer and poorer. And through Jamalami moments. All right. Carrie, place the ring on this finger. With this ring.
I do wed.
Through richer and poorer. And crazy marine moments. You got it. Not yet. I have the control here, George. All right. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Who gives this woman to this man? Please sit. George and Carrie, I know that you both are believers and have faith in God. By your faith, it is believed that God has a plan and everything happens for a reason. So tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll realize what everybody in this room knows. What frickin' took you so long? I was able, like many of you, to witness the development of your partnership that started in the midst of dark and ugliness created by others who didn't understand your love. Yet your love prevailed. I witnessed the turmoil that battered at the doors of your partnership as chaos perused your lives with the unknown. Yet your love prevailed. I witnessed the support for each other as you both created a new start and a more promising future together because your love prevailed. I witnessed the fear of loss that rocked your lives, appreciation of how precious life is, and your love prevailed. Today, I'm so honored to be able to witness God's plan finally being executed as you publicly declare each other as your forever person in all avenues, emotional, spiritual, physical, and legal. And in honor of this moment, the wedding party will take a shot at the reception. No, cannot. So we're gonna start with the individual vows. So if you face each other. George, you can go first.
Carrie, I, George Espinosa, take you, Carrie O.P., to be my lawful wedded wife from this day forward till God do us apart, death do us apart. I will love you unconditionally. I will love you forever. I will protect you. I will be there for you in good and in bad, in being poor, being rich, in front of all your family and all our friends, and before those who are not here to see us today, your mom and your dad who is here spiritually. I will be here for you forever. I love you. And today is the day that we've always been waiting for. Love you.
I, Carrie, take you, George, to be my husband, to share the good times and the hard times. I humbly give you my hand and my heart as I pledge my faith and love to you. I promise to never lose our spark and to always do the little things that makes you happy. I promise to always make you laugh and to laugh with you. I vow to help you love life, to always hold you with tenderness and to have the patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed and to share the silence when they're not, and to live within the warmth of your heart. I will respect and honor you always and in all ways. I take you to be my husband, to have and to hold, in tears and in laughter, in sickness and in health. Oh my God. To love and to cherish from this day forward, just as this ring I give you today is a circle without end. My love for you is eternal. You have my heart now and so forever.
So, vena amoris. It's actually the Latin word for vein of love. So the ancient Egyptians believed that the left ring finger has a vein that connected directly to your heart. And they also believe that placing a diamond on that finger ignites eternal love. So we're gonna do that now. The ring, sir. Do you need me to move? I'm moving. All right. George, place the finger on Carrie's finger. Push him, push him in, push him in. There you go. Too much salt you had. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed. Through richer and poorer.
Through richer, poorer.
And through Jama Lami moments.
And through Jama Lami moments.
All right. Carrie, place the ring on the screen. With this ring. I do wed. Through richer and poorer.
Through richer and poorer.
And crazy marine moments. All right, not yet. I have the control here, Jason. All right. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Real quick.